If memory serves, there's a nice joint with some good tail.
This should be interesting.
Might as well put my skills to good use.
think we'd live for.
Elevator's stuck again.
You wanna push your luck, soldier?
he's stupid enough.
Cullen, where exactly is this logging camp?
Take the elevator down to the main operation.
Altered. You hear me? You gotta find out what the hell's going on out there. We need to get back to work.
Looks like some old reports.
Radio Corrigan. Tell the Grand Marshal we've secured the camp. He'll have his first shipment tomorrow.
Corrigan?
This Cullen guy just lost his business and doesn't even know it yet.
Corrigan will do a better job ruling the lumber trade anyway, and we get more cash.
Why the hell is Corrigan taking over a logging camp?
Thank you.
messing with us! You were messing with Corrigan! Messing with us? You were messing with Corrigan!
us, you were messing with Corrigan! Messing with us? You were messing with Corrigan! Thank you.
messing with us, you're messing with Corrigan!
Come on, let's go.
We getting new masters again?
New masters? What happened to the old ones?
I don't know. Some men came in. Corrigans, I think. And they killed them all. But it doesn't matter, because we just do as we're told. Cut wood, carry water. You think I care who holds the whip?
Okay, fuck this. I'm the only one here. You're free to go.
No.
What?
No, please let me stay. They'll send me back to fight in the trenches. Here, I just work. And they feed me good. Please, believe me.
Okay, then. Guess I should tell Cullen about the fuck.
Can't the man take a shit in peace? Get out of here, you ugly fucks!
Of course, he's trapped in the shithouse. Better deal with the others. That's the last of them.
Hey, buddy, looks like it's safe to come.
Come on, get out of there.
You out of your mind? I ain't leaving this here shithouse until the sun's all the way up.
I'm not waiting around here for the sun to come out.
Then please, just turn on the camp generator. It'll light up the area.
Fine. I'll get the damn generator. That's really loud. Thing's gonna wake up all the damn... Yeah, here they come. Okay, pull your pants up already. No one's gonna die but some monsters. Better be the last of them. See if that idiot comes out of his hole now.
It's all clear.
You can come on out.
And get chewed up by the next monster that finds me? Hell no! I'm staying right here.
Seriously? Suit yourself. I'm leaving.
I wouldn't just be out there fighting other altar like Seth. I'd be having fun, man. Girls day and night. And I'd have a lot more of other people's stuff.
That's the kind of crazy thing about it, because if you gotta see where this guy comes in.
I found the camp. Your workers are in one piece. Seems as Corrigan had taken over.
Shit! We're supposed to be fucking allies, man! And he steals from me? What the fuck?! Oh... Oh... And you just killed all his men? Fucking Corrigan will crucify me now! Look, if you see him, you gotta tell him I have nothing to do with this.
Yeah... I'm not gonna do that. Just give me my reward. I'm done.
Come on, man! You tell Corey.
So it's gonna be a choice between...
I told him.
Hey. Hey, you. Watch these videos too. I know you like them. Go. Go.